Assalamu alaikum, hi and welcome to our channel. Today we are going to share with you details of iPhone 15 series, like iPhone 15 Pro Max, iPhone 15 Pro, iPhone 15 Plus, iPhone 15, iPhone 15 series prices and specs, camera details, battery details, color details, processor details, RAM details, body details, display and features, etc. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, share and like, and subscribe our other channels and pages. Leave a comment about your favorite iPhone and favorite color below, and suggestions for the future videos. So without further delay, let's start today's video. So friends, we will start with iPhone 15 Pro Max specs and prices. Its processor is Apple A17 Pro, which is the latest one. Its RAM is 8 GB, storage is 256 GB, 512 GB and 1 TB. 6.7 inches is the display, and if we talk about the front camera, it has 12 megapixel f1.9, 23 mm wide, and it has OIS, which is very good for photography and video stabilization. And rear camera, there are three rear cameras: 48 megapixel, 12 megapixel and 12 megapixel. 48 megapixel is f1.8, 24 mm wide. It has sensor shift OIS, which is again very good for image and video stabilization. And the second camera is 12 megapixel f2.8 and 120 mm periscope telephoto. It comes with 3D sensor shift OIS, which is very good for stabilization, and it comes also with 5x optical zoom. And the third camera is 12 megapixel f2.2, 13 mm, 120 degree ultra wide. And if we talk about its body, its front and back glass is Corning matte glass with titanium frame. Colors are black titanium, white titanium, blue titanium, natural titanium. It comes in these colors. And if we talk about its features, it has emergency via satellite messaging. You can send SMS or receive SMS via satellite in emergency. And the other features include Face ID, accelerometer, gyro, proximity compass, barometer. Battery is 4852 mAh, and its operating system is iOS 17. If you talk about USB, it has USB type C 3, and its price is for 256 GB is 5099 dirham, and 512 GB is for 5949 dirham, and 1 TB is for 6799 dirham. If you want to convert in your own currency, you can convert your currency into dirham going on www.xc.com. you can check your currency and convert your dirham into your currency. And now we'll talk about iPhone 15 Pro specs and price in Dubai. Its processor is A17 Pro, similar to iPhone 15 Pro Max, and its RAM is 8 GB, and storage is 128 GB, 256 GB, 512 GB and 1 TB. And display is 6.1 inches, and its front camera is 12 megapixel f1.9, 23 mm wide. And it comes with OIS, which is very good for image and video stabilization. And there are three rear cameras of 48 megapixel and two 12 megapixel cameras. If we talk about 48 megapixel camera, it is with f1.8 depth of field and 24 mm wide, sensor shift OIS, which is again very good for stabilization. And the second camera is 12 megapixel f2.8, 77 mm telephoto, and it comes with OIS, which is very good for stabilization, video and photography stabilization. And it has 3x optical zoom. iPhone 15 Pro Max has 5x optical zoom. So this is the difference between them. And the third camera is 12 megapixel f2.2, 13 mm, 120 degree ultra wide. And if we talk about its body, it comes with the Corning made glass, the front and the back glass, with titanium frame similar to iPhone 15 Pro Max. And if we talk about colors, it comes in black titanium, white titanium, blue titanium, natural titanium, similar to iPhone 15 Pro Max. And if we talk about its features, it has emergency sending messages and receiving messages via satellite, and it has face ID, accelerometer, and gyro, proximity, compass, barometer, and its battery capacity is 3650 mAh, lesser than iPhone 15 Pro Max. And it has iOS 17 operating system. It comes with USB Type-C 3, which is similar to iPhone 15 Pro Max. And the price for 128 GB is 4,299 dirham, and for 256 GB, its price is 4,699 UAE dirham, and for 512 GB you will pay 5,549 dirham, and for 1 TB you will pay 6,399 dirhams. And as I said, you can convert UAE dirham into your own country as currency using xc.com. And these are the colors of iPhone 15 Pro Max and iPhone 15 Pro: black titanium, white titanium, blue titanium, and natural titanium. And this is the titanium frame. As you can see, it is one of the unique features of iPhone 15 series. And friends, now we'll talk about iPhone 15 Plus specs and price in Dubai. Its processor is Apple A16 Bionic, and its RAM is 6 GB. It comes with storage of 128 GB, 256 GB, and 512 GB, and its display is 6.7 inches, similar to iPhone 15 Pro Max. And its front camera is 12 megapixel f1.9, depth of field 23 mm wide. And if we talk about its rear cameras, there are two cameras, 48 megapixel and 12 megapixel. Its 28 megapixel camera is with the f1.6 depth of field, 26 mm wide, and it comes with sensor shift OIS, which is very good for image and video stabilization. And the second camera is 12 megapixel with f2.4 depth of field, 13 mm, and 120 degree ultra wide. Now we'll talk about its body. Its front and back glass is made of Corning glass. Its frame is aluminum frame, and it comes in 5 colors: black, blue, green, pink, and yellow. And if we talk about its features, it comes with emergency satellite sending and receiving messages. It has face ID, accelerometer, gyro, proximity, compass, barometer. And if we talk about its battery, it comes with 4532 mAh battery, and it has iOS 17 operating system, and it supports USB type C 2. And its price for 128 GB in Dubai is 3799 dirham, and for 256 GB you will pay 4199 dirham, and for 512 GB you will pay 5049 dirham. And if you want to convert it into any currency, you can convert into your own country's currency on www.xc.com. Friends, now we'll talk about iPhone 15 specs and iPhone 15 price in Dubai. Its processor is Apple A16 Bionic, and its RAM is 6 GB RAM. It comes in 128 GB, 256 GB, 512 GB storage, and its display is 6.1 inches. Its front camera is 12 megapixel with f1.9, 23 mm wide. And its rear camera is 48 megapixel and 12 megapixel. Its 48 megapixel is with the f1.6 depth of field, 26 mm wide. It comes with sensor shift OIS, which is good for image and video stabilization. And the second camera is 12 megapixel f2.4 depth of field, 13 mm, 120 ultra wide. And if we talk about its body, its front and back glass is made of Corning glass with aluminum frame. and it comes in 5 colors: black, blue, green, pink and yellow. And it has a lot of features like emergency, SMS sending and receiving via satellite, and face ID, accelerometer, gyro, proximity, compass, barometer, and its battery capacity is 3877 mAh, and it has iOS 17 operating system, and it comes with USB type C too. If we talk about its price of 128 GB, it's 3399 dirham, and 256 GB is for 3799 dirham, and 512 GB is for 4649 dirham. And you can convert your country's currency going on www.exe.com to convert UAE dirham into your country's currency. And these are the 5 colors of iPhone 15 and iPhone 15 Plus. As I said, it comes in 5 colors: black, blue, green, yellow and pink. So friends, this was today's video. Thank you for watching this video about iPhone 15 series. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and subscribe our other channels. Leave a comment about your favorite iPhone and favorite color, and suggestions for future videos. Until next time, take care of yourself, your loved ones and this channel. مع السلامة.